You were lucky enough to see it. And we all know Frozen, the musical's pre-Broadway run in Denver, was a big success.
Yeah, but what does that mean financially for our city? Well, it certainly made an impact. Almost 126,000 people saw the show during its 47 performances. The Denver Center for the Performing Arts says that the production generated more than $30 million for Denver. That comes from things like travel, hotels, restaurants, parking. On top of that, the production also provided work for more than 200 local stagehands, musicians, and wardrobe assistants.